Hello, I am Marian Gahe and I am going to demonstrate the scapula AP oblique projection and oblique lateral projection, RPO and LPO, and the coracoid process AP axial projection. In AP oblique projection, the patient is in a supine position, shoulder rotated 15 to 25 away from the affected side. The central ray is perpendicular to lateral border of rib cage at the mid scapular area. Oblique lateral projection, the patient is in a supine position, shoulder rotated 25 to 35 degree, arm extended superiorly and flex the elbow, hand must be supinated under head and the arm of affected side across anterior chest. The central ray is perpendicular to lateral border of rib cage at the mid scapular area. Lastly, coracoid process AP axial projection. The patient is in a supine position. The arm of affected side is slightly abducted and the hand must be supinated. The central ray is 15 to 45 degree cephalad to coracoid process.